Okay. Let's go shoot the dragon's tail off, shall we? You know what? Actually, I think I might get rid of these guys first. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. I've never actually run back this way before. Would you believe it? Break, a little bit of a rest. Actually, how long have we been recording for? We have been recording for 42 minutes. That's not too bad. Oh, my phone is trying to throw itself all over the place right now. I'd like to keep it in the pocket because otherwise you can really hear the buzz of it on the camera or microphone, technically. Right then. It's still buzzing. Let's go. Hey ho, let's go. I'm sitting down there for. Okay. That bit. Okay. Might survive that. Okay. Okay, that's quite nice. That's quite useful. Okay, we ready? Yeah, let's get this tail. I can probably do that quicker, actually. Should go for the ones. But still, worth a try, right? A little quicker on the old we'll get back. That halibut is really in the way, isn't it? Okay. Cool, come on. We can do this. Did I just move? No, we're good. Yeah. Just constantly making the dragon move. Okay. Come on, dragon. Give to me your gifts. 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 Ah, too late. Far too late. Should take this many arrows. But it probably does. No more luck. Game that rewards the perseverant player. Fifteen left. Probably doing a lot less damage though, because I'm not ready for the bow. I'm just gonna say, might ignore the Drake Sword if that doesn't work. Oh, damn it. I might do. If I don't get it in these arrows, I'm gonna... I need for the build I'm going for. So I'm probably doing like no damage at all with these arrows. Well, we'll find out, I guess. Five left. Because I don't have the dex for it, so. My thinking, my theory is that we're not doing enough damage because we haven't got the stats to use the bow. Oh, damn it. Last arrow. We're not going to do it. Instead, we're going to go up and get away from the dragon. Yeah. Wait. Still far away. That's still that way. Let's get our free souls, shall we? This is going to be a pain, isn't it? Okay, then I want to make said dragon fly away. Which means I need to get under him. How much damage can we take? Ooh. early enough. Gosh, I still died. Oh, me, just reading how to get past this thing. Okay, that's interesting. Let's try that then. Okay. If he comes back before it. Okay. Maybe we can be him off enough to come down. You reckon? Come on, dragon. Come on, you know you want to. Did I pick up any? This thing. Three souls. Okay. Right. Come on. Down you come. Other one. You have to come get me yourself. Souls for that. That's nice. Will he come down anytime soon? Or is he just gonna perch up there? Should have waited. My phone has been going crazy. Shush phone. Gosh. Oh, wow. So many people messaging each other. Just with me in the group. Oh well. Zeka vet till I am ready. Okay, that hurt. Okay, we're back. Back to where we want to be. Alright, let's wait and see if he comes down. Her, see if she comes down of her own volition. Okay, so we know that she jumps out the way and breathes fire. Which hurts. Healed. Must be away. I might have to try running through his legs or something. Come on, down you come. Yes. Ha! Stupid dragon. Fly away. Yeah. he goes. Or she goes. Cool. That went pretty well. Surprisingly. Right, open that. You can die. I'm surprised you guys got this far and you're still worried. You got past a dragon for crying out loud. I mean, no surveyor yet. You are. Open the door. Just make sure there's nothing hidden. So far, so far so good. Good. Yada yada. Okay, so maybe I should try and push. So if I push you up to 12, yeah, I can go back to Firelink and get another miracle, buy another miracle. So other than that, I'm thinking, what am I thinking? Well, yeah, endurance, the other strength, the other. Let's push vitality up a bit. And then strength, I'm pretty happy with strength right now. Right now. Let's push a dex up a couple. Need to do that anyway, I think. Yeah, okay, let's do that. For now. So yeah, now we've got two. Brilliant. Perfect. So we can go back to Firelink. So, what's the quickest way to Firelink from here? Probably. Oh, definitely back across the bridge, right? If I jump, I'm gonna die, so. Always a fun thought. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Would this way be? I'm lost. Totally lost. No, that's not the right. That's just going to lead me out to the same place. So I need to get to the undead parish, I suppose. Well, that's not the end of the world, is it? No, you don't. Chasing me or not? Denied. Ultra denied. This is the best way to get to Firelink, I believe. Heal up quickly. Hey man, with Halbro. Halbro. Cool. Let's go down. Go down. I'm yelling to the bar. I wanna dance. Oh no. It's been a long old day. It hasn't really. I've basically done nothing today. It's been great. Job hunted. Basically, well done. Right then. Let's go. I might have to eat some souls, but hopefully. Right, what do we want from you?
Hello. I will teach you miracles.
Yes.
A promise is a promise, after all.
Yes, yes. What have you got? I want Homewood. Yeah. I want... Yeah, I might get Force. I've already got Heal. Do I want better Heal? You can get Great Heal, I suppose, but I probably don't need that yet. I might get Homewood, I might get Force. Great deal. Nine thousand, I'm going to get you 8,000, but I can probably...
Come again. The effectiveness of the teaching...
Okay. Let's go. Because we've got so many. Star Estus flasks as well. Need some souls. Lots and lots of souls. Not buy any miracles. I've got a million of bones. I might just hold on to them for now. For now. Is that it? That's what it is. It. Rest at it nonetheless, and then we'll reinforce our Estus. Oh, someone's coming. Some hollowing. Humanity restored. Let's go. Reinforce our Estus. Yes. Boom. That's just fast plus one. Alright. I think while it's only just been kind of housekeeping on the front of it, I'm pretty happy with where we're at. Yeah. I think I might continue another time. Looking pretty beefy. Which I'm pretty happy with. So yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.